Hello guys, today I am going to show you how you can replace your ink in Canon Pixma. Okay, so my printer is E510. Okay, so I'm going to show you that. Okay, so first you open this. Okay, open this. Okay, then you just so it is already set there, so you can see this is here. So now you need, okay, so this is locked, so basically you need to power on. Okay, so after power on, it will automatically adjust its location. Okay, yes, adjusting. Okay, so now it's ready. Now this is the coloring. Okay, now press this down. Okay, now you see this is the coloring. Okay, finish color. Okay, basically the coloring. Okay, now it is the old one. Okay,